In this video, I want to show you how to check PC specification on Windows. Maybe you are about to buy a system or you have a new system and you want to check the specification. I'll show you different ways of doing this. Number one, come to this Windows icon. Click on it. Click on Settings. When the settings open, come to System. Then scroll down and click on About. So this will open the device specification. You can see the processor, you can see the install RAM, the device ID, product ID, and the system type. If you scroll down, you can see the Windows specification, the edition, the version, the install date, and OS build. All this information, you can see it here. So the second way of checking your system specification, come to this search bar and search for system information. System information. So let's expand this. When you click on system information, all the information about your system will be displayed here, like the name of the system manufacturer, and other information about your system will be displayed here. The installed physical memory, the total physical memory, all other information about the system specification will be displayed here. And if you come to this side, click on components. Come to display, click on it. This one will also show you the name of your processor, the memory, and all other information, the driver versions, and all other information about the system. So the next way, come to this PC, right click and click on Properties. This will show about your PC specifications. All the information and spec of your system will be displayed here as well. Likewise, if you come to this storage and click on storage, so it will show you your storage, the used, local storage, and the free. And the apps and features that are using it in real time will also be displayed here. The next way of checking your system specification is to come to this search bar and type CMD. Then click on the command prompt. So when the command prompt opens, type systeminfo.x and click on enter. So this will display your system information and spec. It will show you the manufacturer, your memory, and all other informations you might want to check about the system here. Another way of checking your system specification is to press Ctrl Alt Delete. This will open the task manager, and if you come under performance, you will see your CPU, and you can see the graph showing you the performance. And here you can see the processor name and every other information about your system here. You can see the memory and you can see the disk. So this is how to check your system specification. Thank you for watching.